best conservation practices to me would be, in one word, sustainable use. Well, that's two words. In two words, sustainable use. And by that, I mean that we manage our wildlife populations in such a way that we can sustainably utilize that natural resource as nature intended in perpetuity. So it's just the opposite of exploitation and market hunting. And I think if more people understood hunting in that vein and conservation, I think we would have a lot broader acceptance of hunting.